for Yurko. His pass deflected, but gloved down by Kampf. He'll carry into the zone, and Andrew O'Brien got away with a late hit, and now Yurko goes after O'Brien. O'Brien hit Kampf, and now O'Brien and Yurko wrap up on the far boards. O'Brien hit Kampf a little late. You probably could have gotten him for interference, and I think that's what the Ice Hogs were arguing. And then Yurko not too happy with the effect of that hit. The linesman break this one up rather quickly. 18:40, the time of the